Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked.
White crystal head, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Huh?
find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Taking that. Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it? Carry that everywhere?
I just might. What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it. reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's the stupid rules. So, it's a door after all. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way? Then...
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Great. Now I can barely see.
There's light. Make do.
Light up so I can see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Want to try using your eyes? There's a room just over there.
Boy.
Going. Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Sandbowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here. Tricky. Mistake. Did you help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fight.
In the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you,
that's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, Rock and Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
You're back. You've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does! I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand? Midgard.
exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving. From another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Your choice. Look! We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Good.
I still can't read these. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Ugh.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's store?